online graduate certificate in mathematics is a distance learning course that you can study from wherever you are. We've been working for a few years putting this program together. It's designed to allow people with a degree, a first degree that isn't necessarily in mathematics, but is probably in a quantitative subject like engineering or some science-based subjects, to transition to a more mathematical training. And if you pass this course and get at least a merit, so that's a 60% average, you'll be able to move straight on to one of our MSc programs in mathematics or mathematics and financial modeling. The structure of the course is as follows. So we can start in January or in October. If you start in January, you will do 60 credits of taught courses over those two terms, the spring term and the summer term in the UK. So that's from January to March, you will do two short courses, each worth 15 credits. And then the summer term from April to the end of June, you'll do another two courses, again, each worth 15 credits. You'll do exams at the end of each term. And then by the end of June, in July, you will be getting your graduate certificate. And if you do well, you can proceed straight on in October then to our master's program in mathematics. Of course, this can also be a standalone program. You can do it just out of interest or to brush up on your mathematical skills or take them a bit further. On the graduate certificate in mathematics, you're going to study a range of subjects that are taught in undergraduate mathematics degrees. Things like algebra, in particular abstract algebra, structures like fields that underlie very important techniques that are used in things like cryptography and coding theory. But of course, we like them in their own right as well. I'm a pure mathematician and I study something called groups, which are kinds of structures that are used to understand and analyse symmetry. And there are loads of applications in things like music and art. Anywhere where there's symmetry, you'll find groups. So that's about half of what you would study on the graduate certificate program in modules called Abstract Algebra 1 and Abstract Algebra 2. You can find out more about those in the online prospectus, and we'll put some links below this video. The other things that you'll be studying are some advanced calculus techniques, so calculus of more than one variable, and also a course on introducing analysis, which gives you the fundamentals and the kind of the theoretical underpinning behind calculus. So with those two components together, you'll be really well prepared for any further study in mathematics or related areas. Now, are you qualified for this course? Well, if you have a degree in a subject that has quite a lot of quantitative content, but you haven't done pure maths before, then this is exactly the kind of course that we would recommend for you if you want to go on to further study in mathematics itself. If you're coming from a background with a bit less mathematics, then we may recommend a course like a graduate diploma programme. That will allow you to just take a bit longer to pick up those parts of mathematics that you may not have encountered. If you're in any doubt about whether you are suitable for this programme, do just get in touch with us and we can have that discussion and recommend what's the most appropriate for you. As I say, we have January start or October start. So if you want to be starting in January and you're watching this video in November or December, then that's absolutely fine. Go ahead and apply and we can get your application processed in time for that January start. If you're watching it later on in September time, then you've got an October start and you need to hurry if you apply in September, but we can still get people enrolled up until the start of the course. The course is completely online, so you would learn based wherever you are. We have a mixture of pre-recorded videos that you can watch, combined with full notes, exercises, examples, work solutions, and all those kind of resources. Those go onto our virtual learning environment, which is called Moodle. We've put a sample week's work of one of our courses called Abstract Algebra 1 online for you to be able to just have a look at and see the kinds of things that we would be doing. If you're interested in doing that, again, we'll give you links after this video. There's also some information that we're going to give you about the sort of things we expect for prerequisites. So you can have a look at that as well and think, you know, do I know this stuff or can I brush up on it in time for the course? If not, as I say, just contact us and we can work out the best way to proceed. You'll have a mixture then of pre-recorded videos and live sessions as well. So we do want to talk with you and meet you, and you'll have lots of opportunities to bring your questions to us and discuss any, you know, problems that you might have come across trying to work through the material. So you're not just going to be on your own. We will meet up very regularly, weekly for each of the modules. In each module, you have a weekly meeting with your lecturer. So that's a chance for you to A, meet your fellow students, but also to discuss things with your lecturer in person. Then the exam at the end of each term for each module, that's the only time when you will need to physically go and sit in a room and do an exam. If if you are near to Birkbeck in London, then you just come to Birkbeck and do it. But wherever you are in the world, we have local exam centres where you can go along and sit those exams. So you do not have to suddenly come all the way to London from, you know, Australia, wherever you are. You can sit those exams locally. And those are the only things where we do an in-person exam. If you have any questions about the graduate certificate programme, please just get in touch with us. We're happy to help and to talk you through the application process or other questions about the programme. So we hope to welcome you onto the Graduate Certificate in Mathematics and to see you soon.